The Oculus Rift is a real deal. Cast a magical spell. The magic belonged to all of us. At least that's how it felt. And I wanted to buy an Oculus Rift, but now I just wanna puke. Cause IBM had just bought Apple. The Emperor just bought Luke. And yes, you may scale it faster. And yes, you could reduce some risk. And yes, it will be easier. But no, we don't wanna use it like this. Cause Oculus Rift meant independent. The time I spent on it would be mine. Facebook needs to see what I see. You tag and track me, no privacy. Oculus meant the future of games, powered by the people and the people remain. Facebook means the hardware's free, but it's ad supported, no privacy. No. Oculus was the dream come true. Now the dream is tainted. As if millions of voices suddenly cried out, said, no, we're not gonna take this. The news it hit like a ton of bricks, and it still seems so absurd. I can't fathom John Carmack working under Zuckerberg. Yes, you can scale it faster, and yes, you might reduce some risk, and yes, it will be easier, but no, we don't wanna use it like this. Oculus Rift meant independent. The time I spent on it will be mine. Facebook means to see what I see. You tag and track me, no privacy. Oculus meant the future of games, powered by the people and the people remain. Facebook means the hardware is free, but it's ad supported, no privacy. Watch you grow. We wanted this dream to come true, but now we don't, because Oculus Rift meant independent. The time I spent on it will be mine. Facebook means to see what I see. You tag and drag me, no privacy. Oculus meant the future of games, powered by the people and the people remain. Facebook means the hardware's free, but it's ad supported, no privacy. No privacy. It's all ad-supported and ugly, mm-hmm. With a Facebook interface, ooh, staring right into my face, ooh, I really don't like that idea. Telling you, man, you made a big mistake, and I'm really sad about it. That's all.